After putting up a big fight on Wednesday at College Park, OSU came up only 3 points short to Maryland, and it looks like they're not trying to make that mistake again. But while OSU is leading so far tonight, Maryland's ability to cause 41 tied scores and 17 lead changes last time out proves that maybe we shouldn't be so ready to count them out. There's still time left in this match, so we'll just have to see how the rest of it plays out. Guys?